You can never get past the look in Brock Lesnar's eyes before a fight, before a battle. He looks like a wild animal that's just been uncaged and has an unlimited buffet to feast on.
Don't underestimate the desire of Reigns, though, Corey. The big dog is not going to allow Lesnar to trample on his yard.
Connected on that.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle.
In the past, Roman Reigns has had some success against the Beast by employing Superman punches and spears. Is that the way to go here, Corey?
Sure, but don't forget, Lesnar has a way of turning things around, locking opponents up with the guillotine and getting them to tap out. Roman has got to be wary of that.
I think both Lesnar and Reigns want to end this match as quickly as possible. Otherwise, the tolls on their bodies will just be too much.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Two.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Oh, solid contact there.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. Oh, so turn the features clean off your face.
Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Look out. Here we go.
From the top. What a dive.
And a speedy kick out by Brock Lesnar.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Oh, stomping away.
The big dog is on the prowl, gentlemen.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Heavy duty right hand.
Just sending a message there.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Jigo Pituki.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Just carrying the opposition here. Oh, right to the throat.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
I got right to the gut.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Ha! Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Slam.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two.
Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Boom! What a forearm!
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Gets him with a counter.
What a counter!
Ouch. Wicked clothesline!
Saw what he had in mind there.
It'll destroy your face. And Lesnar goes for the pin. Here's the cover.
Wow. Pure brute strength on the part of Roman Reigns.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Two.
Up on their shoulders.
Three.
Down. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series. Survived the beast? Here's your answer.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Roman did it! Tonight, the big dog broke the stranglehold of the beast.